document that we filed. So, to what extent did we discuss the retrofit?
No, about the four Filipino nurses being abducted in Sirte are false. Our embassy in Tripoli verified this information. The four Filipinos were not actually kidnapped. They were actually taken from their accommodation to a safer place. And our chargé d'affaires in our embassy has actually talked to one of them, and they said they are safe.